the big boss man. Uh-huh. That, you know, it's still fresh in the memory of the Hulkster, the beating he took at the hands of the former lawman.
Yes, and humiliation.
Also, Akeem, the other co-captain.
That's going to be a tremendous match. 9 days away, huh? I bet they're ready for that.
No, 50 superstars involved.
Oh, look at Mr. Perfect.
These two men will be there. Sam Houston pounding away on Sam, or Kurt Hennig, pardon me. Working on Sam Houston here.
Perfect, doing everything he wants to right at the moment. Being perfect. Sam Houston has tried hard in this match, but he just can't seem to dent the defense of Hennig. Hennig not too much heavier than Houston, but infinitely more powerful and deadly accurate with everything he does. Look at that.
Slingshot into the bottom rope. And that landed very effectively across the throat of Sam Houston. Slam Sam Houston into the turnbuckle. You can suffer a very serious injury to the throat area coming off the rope like that, can't you, Alfred?
You know, he might have a little difficulty talking tomorrow, let alone singing to his dancing or anything like that.
The abdominal stretch applied here by Mr. Perfect. Although he doesn't really have his leg wrapped around it, doesn't seem he's getting the leverage.
No, he hasn't got it perfectly placed. His left leg should be hooked.
Now, but you'll have to mention that to him when he gets out of the ring.
I don't think I'd bother.
Probably wouldn't take too kindly to it, but... You certainly would know an abdominal stretch when you see one.
Yeah, I saw them a few of them. Sam only able to hang in there simply because that is not the perfect leverage that Hennig has applied. In fact, look at that, he's out.
And Houston takes him right over the top. But Houston still feeling the effects and cannot capitalize on it. And Mr. Perfect goes right after him. You know, there's another matchup that's going to take place in the Survivor Series. Man.
Well, I think the Honky Tonk Man and his partner, Ron Bass, have just a tremendous chance there in that particular match.
Yes.
Which, of course, is also on pay-per-view television, as they all are. 50 stars, you say.
Yes. A great way to see a spectacular event. You get to see all the behind-the-scenes interviews and...